And that's pretty much how you handle your lane against GP. Just rush the Iceborne. And what you want to do is you want to go with the Nimbus Cloak set of runes that I have in my guide. That's going to help you versus like range type champions. Like GP, Gwyn, you name it. So that's going to help you a lot. And what you want to do is wait for your Ghost and Nimbus Cloak, Ignite, and ult all in. And what you want to do is you want to bait out the Flash. And once you bait out the Flash, that's when you ult. Okay? So you want to like all in, bait out the Flash, ult. That's how you're going to execute a ranged champion.
Shut down.
Men speak in small words. I speak in thunder. Mountains with my roar! Perils. Taste iron on the wind. Blood.
Blood.
that's better. Storm scum. I carve my path with blood and bone.
Another!
Need it.
Once, history was writ by tooth and claw. This will consume you! Hirnvel, our sacred tree, soil, dust, blood. The soil hungers for blood. Signs speak for man, and the wild respond. I am the storm. Nothing but me. I will roar the world into stillness. So must it be. Ice hides the fury within. To destroy is to free. You the land thunder with my storm.
Everyone pays.
Than your life.
Current lady will soon fall.
I hear them calling, Volgir. The Grace Throne answers.
Double kill.
Warmbloods rose on two legs and forgot how to run.
Has been slain.
When the night is cruel and dark.
Killing spree. Has been slain. Shut down.
The storm gathers, and I enter sky!
Double kill.
It's been all. battle boils the blood. Kill me? Men speak in small words. I speak in thunder.
As expected.
Each step I take, the wind gathers.
An enemy has been slain.
I split mountains.
Double
with
kill.
My...
Your turret has been destroyed. Your team has destroyed an inhibitor. Your team has destroyed a turret. An enemy has been slain.
I carve my path with blood and bone.
Been destroyed.
Flea, soil, beast, blood.
Shut down.
Ah! Let the storm follow in my we are all blood of the wild.
Pretty much how you handle your lane against GP. Just rush the Iceborn. And what you want to do is you want to go with the Nimbus Cloak set of runes that I have in my guide. That's going to help you versus like range type champions. Like GP, Quinn, you name it. So that's going to help you a lot. And what you want to do is wait for your Ghost and Nimbus Cloak, Ignite, and Ult all in. And what you want to do is you want to bait out the flash. And once you bait out the flash, that's when you ult. Okay? So you want to, like, all in, bait out the flash, ult. That's how you're going to execute a ranged champion. So overall, my team is doing really well. And then you go into Hullbreaker. Go into Hullbreaker. And then Titanic. That's the core items that you need. Titanic is your power spike. So you got the wave. You got the wave clear with Titanic. And you also got the buff canyon. And the reason why we want to go Hullbreaker second is because Baron spawns at 20 minutes. So by then you have two items. So having the Baron is puts on a double buff on the canyon. Or the Jack Supers. So that's why you want to. Then, and then after that, you want the power spike, so you can wave clear. You know, when you're that far up in lane, you want to be able to wave clear fast and get there and deal more on-hit damage. Not only that, Demolish is going to be even bigger. And you want to take one of those iron pots. It's going to give you another 300 health. And after that, you can decide whatever build option you want to go. You want to go on hit, you want to go AD, you want to go tank, you can go a hybrid. I have that all in my guide. So for this matchup, GP has Navori, so I'm going to go Shojin to kind of match that a little bit because he has insane cooldown reduction. And then into Styrax. So that's the build there. Look at the tower damage. That's the most important thing you want to focus on. So yeah, so use this set of runes against ranged champions. You're scaling health over the course of a game, plus your rune stats, which is really good for Demolish and Titanic. And then Gathering Storm, more AD, means more ult damage over the course of the game that gets very strong, so the later the game gets, the stronger Volibear becomes.